than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Bottas.
Thank you.
So, unfortunately, we've picked up some grid penalties, and we'll be starting further back than you expect. As for how bad...
It's time to see how our drivers are...
A points finish might be just... Track is clear. Green flag. Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy. energy store is getting worn, reducing our overall capacity. The more charge you hold, the faster that capacity will drop. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. To speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. Thank you. is in for his stop. Has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. You're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Verstappen's in first place. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Gap to teammate behind is 23.4 seconds. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. so we've been looking at the damage, and we think you should be okay to continue. It'll cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race. Of fuel left. Take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. Front is 1.6 seconds. You've lost some time to the car behind. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Okay, our main competitors in this race are Norris and Gasly. careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Red Bull pulling out all the stops today. What a great win. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Without a doubt, the safety car changed everything today. The key to their success was keeping calm and reacting to the situation quickly. We've seen teams in the past throw away wins because they were too hesitant, but here they were decisive and that's allowed them to take the advantage.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. So let's review the updated driver standings. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Thomas. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
It's another clear win for Mercedes as they managed to secure the constructors' title. An incredible performance for the whole team.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. You'll be starting further down the field than you'd like. Is that a worry? It was more like dodgems than Formula. Sounds like there's some work to do back at the factory.
Our new parts have been completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.